off and the game is underway.
The game has just begun and they're already in the minute.
Peterson for three. Scores the opening field goal. They're now out in front by three. Number 10. Passes it to the right. Morgan inbounds the ball. From 18 feet away. Holden at number three. Finished nicely down low on that last shot.
That's why coaches want you to hit the glass when the shot is released. Good things happen when you keep that pressure on.
Number 10 catches it. Right wing. Walker takes the shot. Frees it for three. And we're all tied up. Five. Has it. Right wing. Number three. Hits it. They're now up by three. USC really knows how to put the ball in the basket. They have a great offensive mindset and can put points up in a hurry.
Tremendous feed right there. So pretty.
Ellis dishes it to the top of the key. That last three ball was gained by Peterson. Number 10 inbounds the ball. The Spartans gave UNC a run for their money last year, but couldn't sustain it for the win.
Well, they kept it close for a while, but their lack of depth just bit them in the end.
Left.
Number 22 with the shot. Knocks down the open jumper. And they're now down by two. Passes it to the high post. Peterson. Nice little crossover.
That's a good look.
That one was drilled by number three. And they're up by four. Dishes it to the wing. Number 22. Throws it out. Knocks down the shot after using the up pick. But they're still down by two. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Guys, earlier today I caught up with Coach Izzo, and he said when you play against a team with such terrific athleticism, the key is to make it as hard as possible to attack the basket. They'll be looking to stop all penetration and force them to live outside the paint.
Thank you, Tracy.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find it. Number 22 inbounds the ball. Under 7 minutes left in the half. The backboard again. He's got eight. From about 19 feet. And up. They're in front, 20 to 15. Number 11 brings it up court. Hands it off. Passes down low. Peterson catches it in the paint, takes it up. The up fake was a good one, and so was the layup by number three. And they now lead by five.
They've got their defense, and it's minute.
Number 10 goes up, hits the soft reverse layup. They draw to within three. Morgan inbounds the ball. Ellis feeds it to the high post. Both teams come fast and hard out of the gate.
Which one will start to wear out is my only question.
Passes to the left. Walker. Dumps it down low. Number 11 has it. Top of the key. The last shot missed from three-point range.
Oh, the big fellow with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
About 5.5 minutes left in the half. Feeds, right wing, Walker, shoots the three.
Oh, never a shot.
one for two from deep. Peterson, the crossover. That was a thundering finish.
Why did they let them gain that kind of position?
Bounces it to the left side. Walker. Skips it to the wing. Swing pass, left wing. Number 11, picks it up.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak that through line.
The big guy has spoken, but it's cut down by USC. The shot was good by number 3. They extend the lead to 8. Michigan State is really struggling. Number 11. Has it. Right wing. Number 10. His first shot. Counted. And they're now behind by 6. Ellis passes to the high post. Ferried from beyond the arc by White. He's shooting 100% from beyond the arc. To the free throw line. Puts it up. They answer right with a 3-pointer by Hall. But they're still behind by 6. White launches it. White reels in the offensive rebound. That last 15-footer was no good.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Number 10 knocks it down from 3-point line. They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Number 3. Fires the 3. Perfect shot by Morgan. And they're out in front by 6. 2:57 left in the first half. Dishes it to the elbow. Number 22. Backs in. Leads him in. Peterson raises up. It's good. Nice lead pass to set that one up. He's got 12. Number 3 pulls it in.
Oh, heartbreak, Vern.
That's the shot you hoped for, but it didn't drop. Dish, left wing. Number 3. Peterson yanks it down inside. Off target on the last layup.
He couldn't get it that time. And the D did a great job of making it tough on him.
Gets it out left. From deep. The shot was knocked down by Hall. They narrow it to 5. Morgan fires. Uses the pump fake and then hands the 3-pointer. They're ahead 41-33. Hall.
By yourself, by yourself.
Dumps it inside. Pulls the trigger. The shot in the paint was drained by number 22. They're now behind by 6. Peterson. Morgan goes up. Number 10 snatches it down inside. The Spartans are really struggling.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Morgan inbounds the ball.
They're set up in a minute.
Morgan kicks it out to the left wing. From 12 feet away. Swished through by White. And they're now out in front by 6. 55 seconds left in the first half. Outright. Number 10 shoots it. Good from 12 feet. But they're still behind by 4. Dishes to the high post. Got into the paint. And the offensive board by White.
White didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be.
Morgan. Feeds it to the baseline. Peterson catches it. Left wing. Takes a three. First half comes to an end with the score 43-39. How about the happenings in the first half, Bill?
If we don't see some improvement soon, this could be even further out of reach. They need to make some adjustments.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Number three
is my pick, Vern. He's finding ways to score every trip down the floor, and he's carrying his team. He's been a force on the offensive end and is putting on a show for everyone here. A phenomenal performance.
Solid performance from our player of the half. Hall inbounds it to start the second half. Number 11 shoots from 13 feet.
Listen to the crowd burn. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Bold pass. Bullock finishes with the soft touch. They take a 6-point lead. Number 22 with the shot. Nothing but net. He's 7-for-8 for the game. Morgan connects. 13 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Has it on the free throw line. Number 11 passes it to the wing.
Boy, the defense should realize they got lucky on that one. He'll drill that shot 9 out of 10 times.
Morgan lets it go. Bullseye. 15 points, and he leads all in scoring. Number 10 dumps it off. Dishes it to the right wing. From deep. Drops. He's shooting 100% for the game. Number 3. Nails it from the elbow. By 8. Number 10 inbounds the ball. Launches one from beyond the arc. Can't get it to go. The Trojans with a chance for a double-digit lead. Blake flips it in for 2. He's got 10. Right side. Hooked away. And it's controlled by USC. Leads in with the pass. Peterson goes up. Bangs it. They've now scored 13 unanswered points. Well, let's get back to the action. Number 11. Gets it. Down low. Point. Inbounds the ball. Ellis passes it up court. Terrific pass. Number 3. Passes to the wing. The last play was passed in by Peterson.
They're on an absolute tear. I don't think they could be any hotter.
Number 10. Answers right back to his own 3. He's 3-for-3 from downtown. Just over 7 minutes left in the second half.
They're playing man-to-man here, Vern.
Takes it up. And here's the State Farm drive of the game.
This guy is fun to watch, Vern. He can really fill it up.
Hall inbounds the ball. number 11, from downtown. Hill gets the board inside. Picks it up. The bucket was finally dropped in by number 22. And they now trail by 10. Good look by Ellis. They're leading 63-51. Swing pass, right wing. Number 11, from long range, gets it to fall. He's shooting 40% from three-point range. Number 3, hits the jumper. And they're now up by 11. Has it on the inside. Stolen by White.
Careless play, Vern. You could see the defender just baiting him into that pass.
Last shot laid in by Ellis. Number 22 inbounds the ball. Tosses it up. Reeled in by number 3. Number 3 has been putting on a clinic.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
White from downtown. Number 22 snatches the rebound. Releases. The three-pointer was drained by number 22, but they still trail by 10. USC is getting killed by the three-point shot. And Tracy has a report on that.
The head coach told his assistant coaches to stop focusing on interior defense and make sure they clamp down on the perimeter so they can stop this barrage of three-pointers.
All right, Tracy. That last rebound was gained by Walker. Under 5 minutes left in the second half. These two are in a war with one another.
Great counters on each end.
Made by Morgan. They're now up by 13. Getting set to inbound the ball. Hall inbounds the ball. Walker skips it to the right side. Hall hands it off. Number 22 gets it on the elbow. That last shot buried from 20. If I'm the defender, and I know this guy can make my life miserable, I'd body up on him, right?
Definitely, Vern. You gotta play harder than that.
Ellis brings it up the floor. Passes left wing. And it's scooped up by number 10.
I'd love to see that. He's looking around then counts. Such a deep count.
Right around 4 minutes left in the second half. Morgan unloads, gets the three-pointer to go. He's 8-for-11 for the game. Gets it, top of the key. Number 22, right in the bottom of the ball. He's shooting 78% for the game. Ellis feeds it to the wing. White gets the bucket by 15. Dishes it to the low block. Number 22 from close range. White pulls it in off the glass.
A little sloppy on the release.
You're right. Just a little, but it cost him there. Nice touch on that last lead by Ellis. Number 10 inbounds the ball.
They've had a number of big threes already. They just keep them coming. They're in a great rhythm.
That last shot netted the three. Is one basket away from a double-double. Morgan.
Gee, what a nice feed on that assist. And get the deuce. He's been finding the open guy all game long, Vern. And it's no surprise he leads this team in assists.
Deflects the pass. And it's gathered up by Morgan. The Trojans have been lights out from beyond the arc. Nice move and play on that last shot by Ellis.
They're in the home stretch, Vern. And if they keep making plays, it's all theirs.
Walker dumps it off. Passes to the baseline. nothing but net.
By number 22, he's got 25. The Trojans should slow it down and use some clock.
Let's it go.
The long ball hit Bartlett. He's 2 for 2 from long range. Hall hands it off. Dumps it down low. Turned away.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through on it.
The big guy has spoken. Misfired on that last three by Ellis. Number 11.
He's unstoppable.
They're now down by 16. 1:23 left in the game. Ellis feeds it to the left. That last shot was gained by number 3. Hall inbounds the ball. Now's the time, typically, when the coach empties his bench.
Well, there's no time to wear your starters out at this point or risk injury.
Morgan tosses it up. Gets the second chance basket to go.
This one should be in the bag, Vern. Just play solid D and use as much clock as possible.
Takes the three. The basket was nailed by Walker.
Number 11.
Great job to work it around till they got the open look.
Number 3 gets it to fall from the high post.
Every basket is another dagger. The game is all but over, Vern.
Number 10, here's the spin move. Hall puts it up. It's blocked. Number 3 has been lights out.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through.
The big guy has spoken. Peterson puts it up. The three was drained by number 3.
He will drop those on you all day, Vern. A big fella with some serious range.
You can't lose track of him. He's really a threat anywhere on the court. White inbounds the ball. Peterson puts up the trail. It's good. Knocks it loose. But it's recovered by number 22. No miracles on that last full court heave. And that's all for this one. The Trojans blow out Michigan State 101-81.